dumped Foss.
Well, there were the twins, and one of them ate the other one, and then I took the book upstairs to give it to her, and
you went upstairs. Why didn't you just crawl into bed with her and scissor to Katie Lake?
Okay, I messed up again. I get it.
No, Andrea, you don't get it.
You see, if you get fired, that jeopardizes Paris for me, and if that happens, I will search every Applebee's in the tri-state area until I track you down and skin you.
You're gonna skin me? Yeah. Wait, she's gonna fire me?
I don't know, she's not happy!
Andre!
Miranda, I'm so sorry about last night.
I would like to get the new Harry Potter book for the twins.
Okay, I will hop on to Amazon now and have it delivered in less than 2 hours.
Did you trip over your own bangs and smack your head on the pavement? We already have all the published Harry Potter novels. And don't forget, it's 2006, so they haven't all come out yet. The girls would like to know what happens next.
You want the unpublished manuscript?
Well, we know everyone in publishing, so it should be tactical. And you can do anything, can't you? The girls will be getting on a train at 4, so that book better be here no later than 3. Why are my girls getting on a train? Pure whimsy. Also, I would like my stay here in 12 minutes. That's all.
Filing cabinet to get the same. So if you want, you got 1 hour.
It should be down, but I won't fall. I
supposed to do with this? Share?
No, I made two copies and have them bound, reset, so they didn't look like manuscripts. This is just an extra one to have on file. You know, just in case.
Oh, well, where are these fabulous copies? I don't see them anywhere.
They are with the twins on the train on the way to Grandma's. Is there anything else I can do for you?
No. That's all.